नमस्ते बाय स्टूडेंट्स, एज स्टूडेंट्स प्रैक्टिस वर्क वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 36 फ्रॉम समर बुक। सो नंबर 1A, बीवा हैज 35 रेड बीड्स एंड 68 ब्लू बीड्स। प्रभा हैज 53 ब्लू बीड्स एंड 59 रेड बीड्स। हु हैज लेस बीड्स? सो वी हैव टू एड बोथ द रेड एंड ब्लू बीड्स फॉर बोथ द Biva and Prabha, then we have to compare who has less beads. So the first statement will be number of red beads Biva has is equal to 35. Number of blue beads Biva has is equal to 68. Then we will add total number of beads. 8 plus 5, 13. 3 here, 1 carry. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 6, 10. So 103 beads that Biva has. For Prabha's, number of red beads Prabha has 53, number of blue beads Prabha has is equal to 59. So we have to add together 9 plus 3, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 5, 11. So total number of beads Prabha has 112. So total number of beads Biva has 103 and total number of beads Prabha has 112. So Biva has less number of beads. Now come to number 2. In the first week of March, a farmer picked 646 tomatoes. He stored 258 and sold the rest. In the second week, he picked 963 tomatoes. He stored 587 and sold the rest. In which week did he sell more? So we have to find out, compare the sold tomatoes and find out in which week he sold more tomatoes. So statement will be, first week number of tomatoes farmer picked, that is 646. Number of tomatoes he stored, that is number 258. So therefore number of tomatoes he sold 646 minus 258. So we have to do subtraction, 6 and here 8. So we have to borrow 1, so 16. 16 minus 8, 8. As we borrow 1, so this 4 become 3. So 3 is less than 5, so we have to borrow 1. 13 minus 5. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 8. As we borrow 1 from here, so this 6 become 5. So 5 minus 2, that is 3. So number of tomatoes sold 388. For the second week, number of tomatoes picked 963, number of tomatoes stored 587. So number of tomatoes sold, we have to do subtraction, 3 is less than 7, so we have to borrow 1. So after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, so 6 as we borrow 1, so this 6 become 5. So 5 is less than 8, so we have to borrow again 1 to make it 15. 15 minus 8, that is 7. As we borrow 1, this 9 become 8. So 8 minus 5, that is 3. So while comparing these 2 weeks tomatoes, whichever sold by the farmer, we got that first week 388, second week 376. So in which week did he sell more? So in the first week, he sold more tomatoes. So answer you will write, in the first week, the farmer sold more tomatoes. Now number C, 1130 people were traveling on a train. 351 people got off at first station and 425 people got off at second station. How many people were still on train? So in a train, total number of people traveling 1130. In the first station, 351 people got off, and in the next station, 425 people got off. So total number of people who left the train, we have to find out first. So how to write the statement? Number C, number of people got off in the first station, that is 351. Number of people got off in the second station, that is 425. Therefore, total number of people got off, we have to add 5 plus 1, 6. 5 plus 2, 7. 3 plus 4, 7. So 776 people got off from the train. So total number of people in the train, 1130. Number of people got off from train, that is 776. So we have to do subtraction from here. So 0 here 6. So we have to borrow 1 to make it 10. 10 minus 6, that is 4. So as we borrow 1, so this 3 become 2. Now 2 is less than 7, so we have to borrow 1. So make it 12. 12 minus 7, 5. As we borrow 1 from here, so this 1 becomes 0. And 0 is less than 7, so we have to borrow 1. So 10 minus 7 is equal to 3. As we borrow 1, so this 1 becomes 0. So number of people in train is equal to 354. Therefore, the answer will be 354 people still on the train. Now come to number D. A town had 6,460 buildings, 782 old buildings were destroyed, and 1,578 new buildings were built. How many buildings does the town have now? So, the number of buildings in the town is 6,460. Number of new buildings built, that is 1,578. Thus, we get the total number of buildings in the town, that is, while adding this to 0 plus 8, 8, 6 plus 7, 13, 3 here, 1 carry, 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 0 here, 1 carry, 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. So, 8,038 buildings were now in town. Now, few old buildings destroyed. So, number of old buildings destroyed is equal to 782. That will be subtracted from total number of building. So 8 minus 2, 6. 3 minus 8, that is 3 is less than 8, so we have to borrow 1. So 13 minus 8, that is 5. As we borrow 1, so here this 0, and 0 is less than 7, so we have to borrow 1 to make it 10. As we borrowed already 1 from here, so this 10 become 9. So 9 minus 7, 2. Okay. Now as we borrow 1 from here, thousands place, so 8 becomes 7. So 7,256. Number of building in town now, 7,256. Answer will be, the town have 7,256 building now. Now come to E number. A factory made 7,654 shirts for 3 shops. One shop took 2,709 shirts. Another shop took 1,866 shirts. How many shirts did the third shop take? So total number of shirts the factory made for 3 shops, that is given 7,654. One shop took 2,709 shirts, another shop took 1,866 shirts. So, how many shirts already taken, that we have to find out. So, statement will be, number of shirts took by first shop, that is 2,709. Number of shirts took by the second shop, that is 1,866. Thus, total number of shirts. Total number of shirts taken by the shop. That is, we have to add together 9 plus 6, 15, 5 here, 1 carry, 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 8, 15, 5 here, 1 carry, 1 plus 2, 3, plus 1, 4. So, 4,575 total shirts were taken. So, number of shirts, the factory made 7,654. Number of shirts took by two shops, that is 4,575. Now we have to do the subtraction. 4 minus 5. As 4 is less than 5, so we have to borrow 1 to make it 14. So after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 9. As we borrow 1, so 5 becomes 4. So 4 minus 7, we have to borrow 1 from the 100 place, so make it 14. So 14 minus 7, that means 7. As we borrow 1, so this becomes 5. So 5 minus 5, 0. And 7 minus 4, that is 3. So the third shop took 3078 shirts. So thus you will write the answer. How many shirts did the third shop took? You will write answer as the third shop took 3078 shirts. Hope you understand the problem sums. This is the mixed addition subtraction problem sums from some more book, page number 36. This is the end of the video class. Namah Shivaya.